9 months later, so 9 months from 25th of March, we have the 25th of December. And according to this theory, that's when Jesus was born. Christmas had also been celebrated on January 6th, when members of early church also celebrated the Epiphany. So what is Epiphany? That's the term that stands for the revelation that Jesus was God's son. And it also represents the baptism of Jesus, the date of his baptism.